Before you begin, read the car repair manual. Shake the aerosol. Let the engine cool down to a temperature below 50 degrees. Dismount the pressure sensor or the temperature sensor. Spray 3 to 5 times. Each time waiting 5 seconds for it to take effect. Repeat this until the aerosol is empty. Start the engine and let it idle for 15 minutes. Then take a half-hour test drive. Some steam may be released.